You hurt me, you did, several times. It hurts to admit that we're no different.
Hi guys, welcome back to another one. Today is like by far the worst it has gotten in terms of getting late to school. It's 7:24 and I have the class at 7:45. And I have a 30 minutes walk. Decided to take you all because I didn't have a vlog up this week. I have been going through a lot, adjusting to things over here and stuff. So I didn't have a vlog up. I'm just going to vlog today to make up for all the days that I haven't vlogged. Easy. So right now I'm on my way to school. Super cold, by the way. Oh, I'm so late. The special thing that we're going to do today is that we're going to a planetarium. I have no idea if it's big, if it's small, I don't have any idea, but we're just going to check it out ourselves. So don't have so much expectations. I could be hyping this whole thing, and we're just going to a small kitchen room filled with stars. I don't know, we've just been told that it is full of stars and stuff, but I'm not so sure. So let me hurry the F up to school and I'll see you guys there. Are out for lunch. There's no noise, so I could at least talk to you guys, because before I tried talking and guys were just talking in Arabic and I couldn't understand and it was very, very noisy. But so right now it's 11, we're having one session, then we go to the auditorium. Oh, I think I'm just hyping this thing too much, because it could be a room like this. I don't know exactly what to expect. The thing is, I've never seen a planetarium in Nairobi. Or maybe there is, I'm just naive. I didn't have the spirit of adventure and looking around, but we are headed to the auditorium. So guys have gone for lunch. As you all can see, nobody is in class. And the one thing that I'm having a challenge in, but it's not really a challenge, because once you get to know your circle, people who speak your language, that's when you get to adjust a little bit. But every single person in this class speaks Arabic. Everybody except me, including there's a girl from Sudan who speaks Arabic too. I'm just the only one who doesn't speak. And sometimes, especially in WhatsApp, in the groups, it becomes awkward because guys are texting in Arabic and I don't understand anything they're saying. So things like those I'm left out because maybe I don't understand. But other than that, everything is good. I'm loving the language, as much as it's going to be difficult. You know, it's not difficult. It's new. So it's strange. It'll be kind of difficult when it comes to knowing the words themselves, considering that I am going to be studying mathematics, physics, chemistry and biology in Russian. It'll be fun, but it'll be difficult and strange, but difficult is my second name. Me being dramatic. Anyways, I'm just waiting for the 10 minutes to be done and then go to the planetarium. No, have another session and then go to the planetarium.
One eternity later.
Hey, we're headed there. You see, it's a 40-minute walk, but man, this cold. I think we're just going to use the subway. But because I just have naughty classmates.
Yeah.